This picture sparked outrage. A photo of a seemingly unconscious teenage girl carried by two young men, now about to stand trial, accused of raping her. Malik Richmond on the left, Trent Mays on the right, both 16, both star players on the powerful Steubenville High School football team, say they are innocent.
At this point, we have denied the allegations.
She voluntarily got herself intoxicated. Not once did you hear her say, or any witness the state produced say, she didn't want to do it.
Not so, says the prosecutor.
She was unresponsive and not in a position of consent, and they knew about it. And let's be clear, they knew she was drunk.
Police say the alleged rape occurred during all-night partying on August 11th after a varsity football scrimmage. 3 days later, the accuser's mother went to the police with a flash drive, including tweets and other possible evidence. Social media was abuzz with tweets and videos by fellow teens referring to that night in a vulgar manner. Song of the night is definitely Rape Me by Nirvana.
Hey, what if that was your daughter?
But it isn't.
What?
If that was my daughter, I wouldn't care. I'd just let her be dead.
Richmond and Mays were arrested, but critics like internet hacking group Anonymous accuse law enforcement of not being aggressive enough.
You're a football player, you get to do what you want as long as you got a winning season.
Has preferential treatment been given to these boys because they're part of the football team?
No, that's not true. They're facing charges, no.
Sheriff Abdullah believes some of what is being posted online and on social media about the case is false.
It gives us a black eye. And when you have people continue to put false information out there, you know, it's tough to make it go away.
Steubenville Police Chief Bill McCafferty says despite many pleas, few witnesses came forward.
The thing that I found most disturbing is, depending on who actually was there, why didn't somebody stop it?
This once thriving Eastern Ohio steel town, now a shell of its former self, struggling economically. Big Red Football, one of the few bright spots. But today, it's this alleged rape that has the town in the spotlight. Poppy Harlow, CNN, Steubenville, Ohio.